I awoke and I arose and said to you, let's go see Rose. Rose gives the best haircut in all of Elk Grove, and she's as funny as any person I know. She says, who in the fuck in this world only knows how to do one job? If you only know how to do one job in this world, you're fucked. Learn how to change a tie. Learn how to draw blood. I said, Rose, I gotta tell you, that comment, it stings. For I only have one job. I play guitar and sing. She said, well, that's two jobs you can do, ding-a-ling. I said, well, I'm also a songwriter. She said, well, there you go, that's three. I said, yeah, but all the theaters and churches and nightclubs are closed. She said, what are you talking about? Everything's closed. The dentist offices are closed, and the places that sell clothes. Even the dry cleaners are closed. J. Crew is closed. I said, so how are you staying in business, Rose? She said, I'm creative. I know the ins and outs, and I'm in with the cops, you know. I said, how do you suggest that I reopen, Rose? She said, keep playing and singing, and before you know it, you'll be back on your toes. While the rest of the world is battling it out and shaming each other, county to county. Stay in your lane, exercise your mind and grow. And in that moment I awoke and I arose. And I told her, thank you for the haircut, Rose. And then we drove on past the whispering oaks, past the galloping horses and Black Kite Road. Elk Grove, the home of track tones. Elk Grove, home of Zeki's fish tacos. Elk Grove, South Sacramento. Elk Grove, the home of my old friend Rose. Sitting on my porch next to a blue and white Chinese vase, full of red and white salvia and lavender and wild yellow aster picked from a storybook landscape, and a copy of John Fonte's As the Dust, with the Mayan princess Arturo Bandini is in love. The Mayan princess Arturo Bandini is in love. He's in love, but he doesn't know how to show it. Every time he tries, he insults her and he ends up blowing it. And when she tells him just how much she hates him, tells her that he's proud to be raided by her hatred. day we walked into town, the rose petals were falling, the lilies were turning brown, while the spireas were turning fluorescent pink. All the way up to the foothills where the houses overlooked the Sierra mountain peaks. And from my porch, I saw two paramedics outside, just down the block. I told you they were there, and I went outside to watch. Later on you asked me, what did I see? I said I had to stop looking, I don't have an ounce of voyeurism in me. What's happening over there, I am not meant to see. Tonight's another beautiful night, and I'll be up until dusk, reading John Fonte's As the Dust. Beside you, sporting a fresh haircut, grateful for my city water and that I'm not on septic. I've ever known who's been on septic complains relentlessly that septic is hectic. And I'm laying awake wondering about who was being carried off by paramedics. I went vocational in high school and not academic. I didn't choose to be a songwriter, it's just what I am, and I know that I've not perfected it. Is this song compelling? Do you find it copacetic? Whatever it is, it's what I do, and you can expect more of it.